Alright, so I knew if I did that, he'd lay on it. That's why I put that little ledge or shelf there, because now he's still on the pile, so he's still part of the boys. And he's happy there. He's all kinds of wagging tail and everything. He's happy. He's on part of the pile. Like I say, he can't quite make it to the top yet, but that little ledge right there gives him something to lay on and catch a little breeze. And he's above the ground, and he's on the pile, so he's part of the pack. He's a happy camper. And I put that all the way around so he can go and lay just about anywhere he wants on the lower part and inside the pile. Now Lance just buried a little bone up there. Nikki's seen it, but Lance tends to think nobody's going to find it. Anyway, there we are. I got to get some ground coverage. I'm going to leave this out here, so if Darlene wants to pick up some rocks later, she can use the tractor. I will take my hammer and spikes and put those back. But as far as the rest of it goes, I will just leave it here. Oh, I gotta get my phone. Let me get a drink of water. I'll leave the water out here too. She won't drink it because it's warm, but I'll leave it out here.